Expanded form. The teacher said that they were going to do the expanded form of the number. Matthew wondered, how was it possible to expand a number? Their math teacher, Mrs. John, divided the class into four groups and gave them lots of math sticks and few rubber bands. She told them to count 10 sticks and tie them into a bundle and keep them on the table. After making bundles of 10s, they still had few sticks left with them, which were less than 10 in number and could not be tied into a bundle. Now, Mrs. John wrote on the board 10. The children raised a bundle of 10 match sticks. Mrs. John was very happy and gave them a big smile. The next number that she wrote was 12.
How do we show 12 sticks, ma'am?
That is very simple. She showed the whole class a bundle of 10 sticks and 2 sticks. I have 1 10 and 2 1s in my hand. So, 12 is equal to 1 10 and 2 1s. Is equal to 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. To write a number in the expanded form is a way to break up a number to show how much each digit in the number represents. For example, the number 36 is read as 3 tens and 6 ones. 36 is equal to 3 tens plus 6 ones is equal to 30 plus 6 is equal to 36. Mrs. John went on to give more examples. 74 is read as 7 tens and 4 ones. 74 is equal to 7 tens plus 4 ones is equal to 70 plus 4 is equal to 74. And the children went on to arranging the bundles according to the numbers written on the board. Recap. Expanded form is a way to write a number that shows the sum of values of each digit of a number. 45 is equal to 4 tens and 5 ones is equal to 40 plus 5 is equal to 45. 22. 2 tens plus 2 ones. 20 plus 2 is equal to 22. Project work. Take some modeling clay to make the base. Stick two lollipop sticks into the clay. Mark tens and ones below the sticks. Place beads in the sticks as per your choice and find out its expanded form.